First point of the two. Loris Pallotta next, two or so three. Point goes to the three. On the incomplete serve. Next pair, Rastock and Conrado, three or so four. Back to the inside. Three or so five. Next pair, Mikey and Johnny. Now three or so six. One to six. Ryan Gallo next, six or serve seven. Last pair for the round, Jesus and Chris, six or seven. One goes to eight. Now eight will serve one. All points are worth 2 points, a double. One to one. One will serve two. Two Point goes to the two. They'll move to 3 points. Next up, Rastock and Conrado, 2-7-4. To the inside. Now the rest on. Point of 4. 4-7-5. One to five. Five, seven, three. Back to the inside. There's a double. Five points now, the team of Flores and Baloda. Possible game point for the three. Possible game point, they'll serve seven. Point goes to the seven, game continues. Seven will serve six. Too high, double for the six. Six serves eight. Robote now. For Faluga. Carlos turns it, but it's too high. Two for the eight. Eight serving one. Double for the one. One stakes on two. For the one. Six points now for the one team, Restina and Molina. Possible game point. They'll serve the four. Point to four. Game continues. Four serves five. Point to five. Returning now, Florisan Baloto with 5 points. Possible game point still for the three on the return of serve. Point of five, 6 points. Mikey and Johnny, possible game point for them, serving seven. Gallo. Off to Sesta. Point to seven. Seven serve six. Point to six. 6 points now. Lugo and Carlos, possible game point for them, serving eight. Turn over. Jesus there. Back now for Carlos. Point goes to 8. Possible game point now for the 8 team. Jesus and Chris, they'll serve the 2. Point to 2. Now 2 will serve 1. This time we do have a win point. Both teams, by winning this point, will win the game. So this is win point. Lena low to the inside for the point and the game. One, your winner. Play now for 2nd and 3rd, 5 and 6. Off to Sesta, point 6. They'll take 2nd, 5 finishes 3rd. One, six, five, the result here on game 3.